So why should college students come here to the Diaconia Center for Workday's retreat?
Can you feel it? Now it's coming back. We can steal it. If we bridge this gap, I can see you through the curtains of the waterfall. When I lost it, yeah, you held my hand, but I tossed it. Didn't understand you were waiting as I dove into the waterfall.
America is not a predominantly Orthodox country. It can be challenging sometimes for people to live Orthodox lives in college. And it's always nice to come together to pray together, talk about spiritual life, and simply to hang out with other Orthodox people.
It's a chance to grow. It's a chance to learn about different topics within the church. That's through the discussions, and it also gives you opportunity to serve Christ by helping serve this retreat center.
Because these are the places, these experiences are the times that we get together and we make friends with people from throughout the southeast of the United States and even beyond there. You know, we have our friends and we have our Orthodox people that we know nearby, either just in Charlotte or just in Atlanta or whatever, but this is an opportunity to come together.
If you think you came here to get an education, I'm telling you, you came here to learn to become a person. Not until you learn to love how God loves.
And it really was a wonderful experience to reconnect with a bunch of friends and family. And I think it'd be wonderful that you would come and join us too.
Now I'm falling down. Crashing sound, then you come around. And you rush to me, and it sets us free. So I fall to my knees. So say that you're not a mo. 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 Say that you're not a mo.
And also for the spring, I think it's definitely worth all of you to come and see. Come and enjoy the experience. Come to cleanse yourself away from the world and just focus in on Christly endeavors.